But the younger generation of Nagas are still as passionate and as concerned for peace within our land. As women who walk for peace and who work for peace, the Naga Mothers Association is here this afternoon to share our concerns that the long-awaited solution of our Naga political issue has been dragging on for so many years, 7 decades of a political upheaval, seeking self-determination, decades since 1958 of the very controversial Armed Forces Special Powers Act, which has affected our society, of which women have been the largest victims, murder, rape, you name it, Naga women have faced it. The Naga public has faced it.
We would like to appeal all the party concerned, even the Government of India and the all the civil societies of the citizens of the Government of, you know, of the Indian state, as well as the international community, to come and intervene so that a very soon political solution is arrived at between the Government of India and the Nagas, so that once the solution, once the agreement is signed between the parties, in the interest of justice for all of us, in the interest of political settlement, and this kind of settlement, once it is arrived at, will help in solving other problems of the Northeast and also other in other regions of the country, as well as in the Southeast Asian countries. That's what.
Ever since ceasefire came in 1997, till today, 22 years now, I have had the pleasure of meeting every prime minister, every home minister, and almost every Indian leaders in order to resolve this problem and to tell the Indian leaders, let us give peace a chance. Every leader that we have met right from till Narendra Modi until Rajnath Singh, every one of them have said very nice things. Every one of them has given very beautiful assurances. But none of them have been able to live up to their faces, to their words. Narendra Modi was one hope, despite whatever his qualities are. But he has the potential of making decision, whether the parliament accepts it or not. He has a way of pushing through his decision. So we thought he will at least do something during his time. And he promised us, not only to the press, but even in conversations like this. But he also seems to be no better than the earlier prime ministers.
When India was fighting with the British, Jawaharlal Nehru approached the Nagas leaders to be with India, fought together, and when India get independent, you will give us self-determination, you will be independent.
In whatever humble ways that we can, walking in search of peace till today, we have been knocking doors back home as well as the doors of the Government of India, searching for the peace that we all desire. We also today would like to question the sincerity of the Government of India. How long are we going to wait for the peace that we are looking forward to?